my people, no pressure, Anna. I know. But I have my panda costume. Hopefully my panda costume makes me play better. What do you think about my panda costume, Mom?
Yeah, no, I like it. I think it's nice.
All right, 3 plus 2 is the time control, everybody. Game number one. I'm hungry for a win. Let's go ahead and get a win, everybody. I'm actually also hungry for food.
I know, that's what I was thinking. You haven't been eating for a long time.
But because I haven't had any lunch, I'm gonna have a win for lunch. That's what I'm gonna have. it was a very exciting game. Okay. Alright, let's go ahead and do this, everybody. Game number six. Alright, 4-1.
Yeah, so
it's 6. Oh.
Yeah.
There we go. King's Indian, everybody.
Yeah, but it's not King's Indian yet, so.
I'm kidding, no King's Indian, everybody.
It's not King's Indian yet, let's see. And I will go.
Thank you, Jake Baker. Thank you so much for subscribing. Thank you. Thank you, thank you. I appreciate it a lot.
Yes, I did something wrong here. I did something I really didn't want to do. I see that. But okay, let's see. I have done something I really didn't want to do. But okay. So okay, take this. And now.
The clock.
Oh, this actually happened also when I played in the Women's World Championship once. I forgot the clock. And now I play this. Yeah, I will have to go here anyway.
I want to attack! I want to attack.
So I need to get out with my queen. Yeah, this is very nasty, huh? This is very, very nasty here. This is just completely lost for me now. I don't know what I should do here. Okay, so let's see something. Okay, yeah, this is like resigning. So I should have played. Okay.
Mom, if you get out of this one.
No, I will not. I will not get out of it, but I just try to.
Yay!
We
did it!
Aww.
We did it! We did it! I'm so happy!
Yeah, this was a good game. So I was getting, maybe castling was too quickly. I think I couldn't do queen e7. After rook g1, I needed to go away. I needed to do something with my king. So maybe queen h4. Maybe I should play queen h4. But I don't like queen h4. So I had problems here. Yeah, I had big problems here. I don't know what I should have done, actually. Mm-hmm. So it was good. Maybe no, not queen f8, I didn't have. So, I don't know. I should have gone rook f7, h4, take, and rook g7. This is what I should have done. So, I queen e7.
Oh, okay, yeah. So yeah, I see. Okay, I know what you mean. Huh? Yeah.
Okay.
I know what you mean. I just wanted to attack. I'm in such an attack mode, like, I just want to push all my pawns and attack everything. That's all I want to do. I don't know if you chat, if you realize, but I literally was just pushing everything. I was going to see Penelope. I'm feeling so proud winning a chess game. I am, Shinobu. I am proud. I'm happy. Every game that we win here, I'm very happy. That's why you should play the King's Indian. What do you mean, Adri? I literally beat just the King's Indian. Why would I play the King's Indian then? Or like, the King's Indian is good, but why would this be an argument for playing the King's Indian? It's the other way around, right?
But it's a very active opening, so it's nothing wrong to play it if you like it. But it's active, but very, it's normally quite close position,
Anna doesn't think as much when she attacks. Yeah, that's my issue, Mom. I realized that. My issue is that I think a lot when I'm defending.
Mm-hmm.
When I'm attacking, everything comes so naturally. Like, I just...
Mm. Because you like to attack and you don't like to defend.
It's because I like to attack and not defend.
Yeah, it's very, you know, this is very, very, very human.
Yeah.
It's,
are you the same way, or are you, but, or are you...
No, I'm also, you know, with defending, yeah, I have some problems. Also.
It's so boring to defend.
Yeah. But then, okay, I'm not attacking player any longer, I'm more positionally, but defending is
Yeah, also I guess it's because of the pressure that you have when you're defending.
Yeah, it's like, okay, you're defending, you're trying for maybe to get a draw, so it's more difficult, it meant also... psychological is more difficult to defend. So
yeah, some people are asking if there's any forced mate, but I mean now I've
defended. No, but you just take it.
I'll just take it.
So it's just finished. Yeah,
it's just going to be finished. So I don't think there is any, or actually there is a forced mate now.
Yeah,
queen check.
Queen check. Yeah, yeah. So that's a forced
queen
mate.
Check.
Yeah, and then you have the mate. So it's
yeah, so that's a forced mate. But
so when you have the rook on the seventh. Rook on the 7th is just, they say it's worth a pawn, but I think here it's worth much more than the whole kingdom.